When I first met this woman, I saw Rose and I latched on to her. I told her, baby, I don't want to marry. I just want to be your man. Rose told me.
I told him if he wasn't a mankind, and move out the way so the mankind could find me.
That's what she told me. You're in my way, you're blocking the view, move out the way so I can find me a husband. Wait, Corey. I want him to help me with this fence.
He got recruited by a college football team.
It ain't gonna get him nowhere.
If he be like you in the sports, he gonna be all right. Ain't but two men ever played baseball good as you.
And what'd it ever get me? I ain't got a pot to piss in or a window to throw it out of.
Hey, Pop, can I ask you a question? How come you ain't never liked me?
What law is there say I got to like you? A man is supposed to take care of his family. You live in my house, fill your belly with my food, put you behind on my bed because you're my son. Now, don't you go through life worrying about whether somebody like you or not. You best be making sure they're doing right by you.
Corey just trying to fill out your shoes.
I don't want him to be like me. I want him to get as far away from my life as he possibly can get. You're the only decent thing ever happened to me, Rose.
You can't be nobody but who you are, Troy. That's all you got to measure yourself against the world out there.
Rose, I got something to tell you. I don't know how to tell you this.
Why, Troy? Why?
You ought to know. It's time.
I don't want to know, damn it!
What you ever give me?
Your feet, them bones, that pumping heart.
You never done nothing but hold me back, afraid I was going to be better than you.
Everything that boy do, he do for you.
It's not easy for me to admit that I've been standing in the same place for 18 years.
Well, I've been standing with you. I got a life, too. Don't you think I had dreams and hopes? What about my life? What about me?
What are you gonna do?
Some people build fences to keep people out, and other people build fences to keep people in.